2 metres.
Hello.
So you might have met some of these people before, I'm not sure. So Claire's our representative.
Hello.
Hi Claire.
Stephen's on the section.
Hi Stephen.
Charles, one of our
members. So in COVID situation actually, it's amazing that we've got, it's so accessible.
It's so true. Speaking to lots of families around the country, some are really celebrating the fact they can spend lots more time together.
I think they're just really grateful for us to just call them up and just let them.
Just why the catering team is so
important. Have families lost that? I mean, it's been extra challenging for lots of families, but particularly families.
Children.
Yeah, I think they really miss that.
Some are. It's much more
exciting. That one's come out.
Wow, beautiful, yeah.
Hello. We had to move, so it's really in full sunshine.
Yeah,
it's
so very nice to meet you. And I hear you're here. You're by yourselves.
We are. Yeah. Here for 30 weeks.
Oh.
Not that you're counting, really.
No, it's a long time. Yeah, it's a long time.
Particularly, you guys won't be able to see.
Not enough? Are you waking up? Oh. Are you going to say hello?
We were told he would never open his eyes. He's clearly opening his eyes.
Was this from birth?
I'm very grateful that he's got this far. So.
Just turned up with
it. He didn't really see this when he came to the end because we have the little case. So I think he probably opened it somewhere over there. So, yeah.
Have you not?
You're never going to get this because I got your names wrong, didn't you?
You washed your hands too many times as
well. I know.
So is this your first time here?
Yes, I might do.
Yeah.
What do you think if you had a look round?
Yeah.
It's lovely.
Yeah.
We're going to have a play here.
Marvell and John, didn't you, Sandra?
Do you
like the music?
He loves
the music.
Fantastic.
What's your favourite song, Sunny?
And Rocket Man. In hospital, they called him the Rocket Man.
Yeah.
The year the Rocket Man.
And where's it going to be?
We have lived here.
We've only recently, the last 2 to 3 weeks, we've been out and went to the seaside. It'll be sunny. Nice air this way, so nobody around.
Some money for the holiday. That was cancelled to the 20th of July. No, 2 days ago it was cancelled.
Oh, well done.
So we need another pot.
There's a lot of mess over there.
Big mess.
Unless anyone else would like to
same point.
We need a bit more, maybe you can get a bit more in there.
They've got to get lots of herbs. But
is that for them to use in the pot?
Yes.
Really tough.
It's been impossible. Yeah. Really, really difficult. But you know, it's just,
I don't think I'll stop. But at least it's given me something to do in lockdown.
I know, but that's what everyone's been saying.
That's the easy part. You've got to dig them in now.
And you've got to get them back home again. Well, I think everybody's buying herbs, it looks like.
Particularly if you've been used to having everyone in the garden beforehand.